So welcome. This is the first dance of Library Dances. What you just saw was a dance poem called Tide. And what I'm going to do next is an improvisation that I've called Artemis, who is the goddess of wild beasts, among other things. And this next performance is really a physical exploration of movement. So it's less conceptual as what you just saw, something that was relating to space and a particular place, if you like. And this is more an essay. Yeah, and the essay is happening mostly within. So it's an improvised piece. If you've read on the program, I'll be exploring distances between body parts, especially the shoulder blades, the hands, and softening the feet. So you can maybe perceive that as I'm doing it. I'm just gonna get changed, I'll be right back. Thank you. That I'll be showing is an excerpt of a dance novel that I created back in 2017. This is a short chapter from the novel. It has a long narrative, and it actually has a lot of material and story content, of which I'm not going to explain much today. Just let you take in the piece itself. While I'm talking, I just want to thank Hadley Media for being here today, as well as the Hadley Public Library for sponsoring this event. Thank you, Audrey, for staying. Thank you also to the Hadley Cultural Council, who funded both my performances and my rehearsals that were happening here in the library. And I didn't write the names of the music in the program, but I'm happy to tell you. Sorry, that was my omission. So I'm going to go get changed. I'll be right back.
I always get up early and start the fire. Not many.
It won't be too long until I leave the kitchen stove on at night.
I haven't started the furnace.
I do it in my order.
I so seldom use the first
time. The sun's gorgeous brighter, and people like to sit there and watch the
movies on the street.